Alright, so here we are, trying to leave the caliche pit, except for this construction, which you can't see right now, but if you can see the side, you can see it. Worst part is you missed the most awesome thing, where they're actually throwing these this rock down. Packers are slowly coming up on us. And then eventually a pilot car will come by and I'll whip in behind them, and we can head out. Empty dump truck. Aha! Here's my escort train. I'm gonna have to wait until everybody else leaves first. Wow, there's quite a few humans. I should have thought of this. Good job, me. Okay, maybe I have a little bit of time for this. Let's make them. See, I can't use another lane, so I'm gonna do asphalt. Well, there's not much extra room here anyway. Two more trucks. Wide road from here on out when they finally finish. Alright, that worked out quite well. So I don't need to do too far. Give her the beans! Thankfully we're not too heavy. Dump truck. Hush radio. Alright, here's this machine that lays down the gravel and they hook on the dump truck to the back. What do you want, man? And then this machine just pulls the dump truck along while it's emptying. Run over everyone or anyone. Alright, there we go. And we got windmills here too. I think about a year ago, none of these were here. Of course, I haven't been here kind of then and now, so they just kind of got set up. I'm surprised I didn't get to see him set them up. It's kind of a ripoff, because I would have really liked to see them do that. Well, I already got both little extensions to the road. Pretty close to being finished, yeah. We gotta make a right here. Oh wait, I forgot to clean the window in front of the camera, so it could be very, 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 very difficult to see anything because of all the dust and stuff that accumulates on the windshield. Anybody coming? No, it looks like we're in pretty slick shape. Construction for me, at least until the next run. Well, here you go. It's almost harvest season. All the cotton ears getting ready. Most people around here have drip irrigation for reasons. I think because they don't have as much water here.